Fabulous paintwork, looks really lovely. Well, if you compare it to my Asia that I've got at the moment, it's been painted with car paint. It's all got a bit soft and
probably dropping something that's red up.
Yeah, well, gloves are always a good idea.
Oh, really?
They're trying to rebuild Gowrie, single family.
Right.
They've got a 5-inch.
To get the range, they're just putting bigger and bigger batteries on. Mm. Of course, then you're carrying dead weight.
Boy. Oh, this is just a little
4884,
boy.
484, rather.
This is just a little boy, then.
They're putting a post box at one end.
Oh yeah, yeah, you can see them all rocking.
Yeah.
So what I did, I reamed.
That means it, it'll have...
that goes through, yeah, all the way through, like. Yeah, if you look at them...
These sand domes, we don't use the sand domes, we use them as toolboxes. You've got bits in there.
Spares.
Spares, yeah. I don't really fancy ground up sand mixing up with the oil.
Nah, that sounds like gold. It's like people like changes. I don't know why. I always get loads of footage of you for some reason, Tim. I always get loads of footage of you for some reason. It's like you keep going round and round. How's she running? She running all right? Yeah. you again. Not you again.
Officially retired, even better. Yeah. Well, so, hope you will enjoy that when you get home. And
one or two people criticised his work, which wasn't altogether fair, because when the designs were published in Model Engineer.
Can you delay it till next week?
Yeah.
You go over there. Oh, can you take her back? You know.
Oh.
Oh,